Hey, welcome to my video. Okay, so guess what? I'm in the final cut. Oh, finally. I've been waiting. Today is March 29th, 2019. I shot this scene with Netflix on March 27th, 2018, so it's been a little bit more than a year that I have been waiting and wondering, am I gonna be in the final cut? What's gonna really happen? So, we watched the movie today. And I didn't make the final cut. Yay! Okay, so when our scene begins, it's at about 16 minutes, 16 and a half minutes. As soon as it starts to show that scene, I'm in that scene. I'm gonna be in the left-hand side of the scene. I'm wearing like a kind of a pale yellow dress, pale yellow hat with like a black band on it. So you can see my profile, which is not great. Like my profile is not my best angle at all. And then it shows that, and then it's a different clip, and I'm also in that different clip. But in that clip, we're gonna be on the right hand side. And right in that moment, the wind started to pick up, so I was hold like I had this hat on, so I was holding my hat on my head. My pinky's out, so you can see that. So it's look super fancy. I don't even try to do this. If anybody wonders, like it's just happens on its own. I don't know. It's a thing that I do. I've always been that way. But yeah, so I'm really excited. I'm really excited. And also the movie itself is just amazing. It's a really great movie. Everybody did an amazing job. Everybody in the movie looks so cool. All the scenes look amazing. I mean, it's just like I love that era, like the 1930s anyway. So even just for me, even if I had no part of this movie, I would love this movie just because it's so everything looks so cool and so beautiful and so like true to the time. And oh my gosh, it's really, really great, and it shows the movie from a point of view that no other movies have taken from that point of view. So you get to learn, a lot of things that maybe you didn't know before. And I don't know about you, maybe you know everything about it. I did not, so I did get to learn quite a bit. Yeah, and it's just really good. It's a really great movie. I'm very, very thankful for the experience that I had. Definitely learned a lot for when I do this in the future. And I'm currently still looking to do more stuff like this because I enjoy it very, very much. The scene that I'm in is actually not even the first scene that I tried to get. I'll tell you what happened. When they were doing the casting, I submitted for a role, which is like kind of like speakeasy type scene. So I submitted for that. I really wanted to do that. Or no, actually the first thing I submitted for was the role of Billy Mace, which is Clyde's sister. I didn't get that, which I didn't think I was because it was kind of more of like a speaking role and I don't really have any experience on any like big projects with speaking roles. So I wasn't surprised. But then when I watched the movie, I noticed that the Billy Mays scene didn't even really happen. So that explains that. That explains a lot of stuff. But anyways, so yeah, that was the first scene I tried to get. The second scene I tried to get was the kind of it was kind of like a bar scene, but like 1930s bar, so it was like really cool, just like musicians and stuff in there. It was like super awesome. It was a super fun scene to watch. That scene is really, really good. It looks really cool. Whole movie looks cool. Everything looks really cool. Everybody looks really cool. And so, but I didn't get that one, and I was kind of like bummed about it. But then I was contacted by, the casting company, like, hey, can you do this scene? It's the ladies' auxiliary scene. I was like, yes, I can do it. I can do it because I thought I just wasn't gonna be able to do a scene in the movie. But yay! And the funny thing, which I know I probably mentioned this in one of my last videos where I talked about it, but they had like specific measurements, height, weight measurements that they needed for these costumes because all these costumes were already picked. But I was like, my measurements were perfect. Everything was perfect. I was like, oh my gosh. But yeah, I'm super excited, super happy, so glad that the movie is finally out because I have just been thinking about it so much and just wondering, because you don't know, like no one ever really knows, I guess, until you get to see the final cut. I know I watched all the trailers like a million times, which I think there's like two trailers. I watched them and was like, is there our scene in here? No. But yeah, I mean, so everybody who worked on Highwaymen, yay! It's like so beautiful. It's such a good movie. I'm so happy to be a part of it. Like, you just don't know how thankful I am for the experience working with Netflix, especially on this specific story of Bonnie and Clyde. I mean, I'm super interested, always have been, and I get to be a part of this movie. I just am very happy. Yeah, so I'm gonna show you some clips from it, and I'll, just kind of let you know what's what in this clips. Maybe I'll slow it down a little bit so that you can see more of, because I mean, it's just like the camera's like panning, so just like pan from side to side, so it's not like, you're not like a long time. I mean, you can't blink. If you blink, you're not gonna see me, basically. Anyway, I'm so happy. Yeah, now it's like weird. It's like kind of like a weird feeling because it's like, you've just been waiting for this whole time, and now it's here. And it's kind of like, I don't know. It kind of feels a little bit weird, but good, So yeah. And yeah. yeah, I have more good news too. That's coming up. It's just really good news for myself though, like something kind of exciting for me. Anyways, yeah. Hey there. Okay, so what I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna show you the kind of full clip from like beginning to end. And then we'll go in and I will get some like close-ups and just kind of explain what's going on.
Boys, best get back to work, man.
Gladys, he's lovely. But Captain Hamer is such a grump.
Mrs. Hamer, may I help you with anything?
Keep Leanne from spiking that punch.
Nice turnout. Where's Porky?
Locked in the spare bedroom. I don't suppose there's any chance you want to take him with you. Don't pretend you didn't just hide this from me. Suppose you're going to want to take my new Ford. I could tell you you're too old for this. Or that it's not your affair. Or that you hadn't held a gun in quite a while. I know that's all a waste of time, so I won't.
And I appreciate you not telling me any of that. I'm sorry, Gladys.
Don't be. I knew what you were when I married you. Oh, I packed sandwiches there in the icebox.
Thank you.
Okay, so that was the full scene from beginning to end, and you might wonder why I left a lot of that on the end, and that's because actually they were still filming us, but we were outside in the background. The background was still moving around. But now I'm just gonna put in some like slowed down clips so you can actually see a little bit better what's going on. Okay, this is when the scene first opens up, and so we were actually standing there in that position for several hours. But yeah, so this is the second part of the scene where I'm in, and that's when the wind was blowing. My head looks really bumpy on the top, and that's just because I had a lot of hair in my hat, you know? Anyway, but yeah, that's it. Like I said, go watch it on Netflix. It is such a good movie, especially if you're interested in that sort of thing, you know, like Bonnie and Clyde stuff, or if you're interested in, you know, anything of that type of era. Thanks for watching the video. If you want to subscribe, do it. If you want to watch videos, do it. If you don't. I really don't care. But thanks for watching, and hope that you all have a good day. Bye.